played well. You know, that's the way you want them to do. You want to get it, especially at home. You know, when you're at home and you get some momentum and you play a great doubles point, if you can get out there and get on top of them, that's great. If you let them in the match, you know, we're out here till 9 or 10 o'clock tonight, so that's, I'm glad we did what we did. So.
I had a rough start to the season, playing one for the first time, so it was a new experience for me. But so they moved me back down the lineup so I could get matches under my belt, and I did. I won 2 matches, and then they moved me back up this week, and my confidence is just where it needs to be at right now, so it's good. I just had a game plan out there. It was just hit a ton of forehands because my forehand's my strength. So yeah, forehands to her, lefty forehand, so it worked out really well, and I just executed perfectly. It's awesome. I mean, you know, just to keep that momentum from doubles going, and just to give my teammates some hope, I guess, or confidence as well to finish out the match.
We played well. We played out great doubles, and girls came out and worked really hard in the singles, every one of them.